The second edition of the run to raise awareness of sickle cell disease was flagged off at Jinja Rugby Grounds. According to Osman Ahmed Noor, Bosoga sub-region makes up 25% of the national sickle cell burden in the country. He called for more awareness and screening services in Bosoga.
But sickle cell is also ranked among the highest in the diseases that affect our people and community, both in Bosoga and Uganda in general. This is where I say that this calls for awareness and screening services.
He appealed to all sponsors and stakeholders to help the region purchase a sickle cell screening machine. He further urged media houses in Bosoga to carry out sensitization campaigns on the disease.
And I know all of you know that in Bosoga we still don't have a screening machine. This is where now I make a humble appeal to all the sponsors present here today and who have managed to make this event a success to come up and partner with Bosoga Health Forum to see that we have a screening machine in Bosoga.
The proceeds will go towards the purchase of hydroxyurea, medicine that is used to treat people with sickle cell disease, and point-of-care machines. Noor reiterated the call for mass action.
To raise funds to buy point-of-care machines that will help with screening or confirmatory tests for sickle cell. One of the reasons why we have this kind of event is because we wanted to involve the general public to be part of the campaign or the drive we are having in this region, because Bosoga region is one of those highly prevalent regions in Uganda, with over 5,000 children being born with sickle cell disease.
We have had so many cases of sickle cell anemia, and by the time sickle cell is discovered, marriages have broken, families have disintegrated. But what is most hurting is the pain. The pain the patients go through.
Couples who plan to get married have also been advised to go for sickle cell screening so as to reduce the chances of giving birth to children with sickle cell anemia.
We are advising everyone before marriage, male and female, to go and at least do the test for sickle cell and know whether you are a carrier, or for those who are sickler, they already know that they are sicklers. But for those who are carriers, they may not know that they are carriers. Please, it is important to go and test, like you do for HIV, AIDS, such that you decrease the number of children who are born with a sickle cell.
Winners of the 5-kilometer and 10-kilometer run were awarded with medals and prizes.
Congratulations as first runner, 10 kilometers.
Wow. Sponsors of the run were also given certificates of appreciation. Report by Donald Kiria for the news in Jinja District.